Thank you. was about to lose my breath, was no more fighting left, sinking to rise no more, searching for no bottom.
More than anything, your presence here to celebrate the life of one of the most beautiful souls, if not the most beautiful soul that I have ever met in my life. Right behind me on this wall, doing what he loved to do more than anything in this world, which is to create music. And so that is what this night is about. You know, we, his friends and chosen family, we're still in mourning. It's been almost a year, but this night is not about mourning. This night is about celebrating. This night is about music. And Alex, if he was here, oh my God, he would just be in seventh heaven. So again, just thank you for being here tonight. It really means a lot. Side note, because we're doing this and it's great and we have all these wonderful musicians and wonderful singers, which, trust me, I'm the least talented of them. Wait until you hear what's coming up next. I was not fishing for compliments. That's right. But this night is also about, you know, trying to ease some of the financial burden that his family was left with. When something like this happens, it's so unexpected. Right? And so they're still dealing with that. And so, you know, twofold. We want to celebrate him. We want to remember him. We want to have fantastic music. And we want to help his family out. Okay? Yeah. So there's a QR code on little flyers. They should be on almost every table. There's one on this pole here in the middle. You know, take your phone out, open the camera, do that thingy, tap it. You know how to do it. Anyway, all right, so next we're gonna have, what is next, guys? Come on.
What's next?
All right, This next singer has one of the most incredible voices I've ever heard. And I swear to God, I'm not throwing sugar on top of this. This is literally, it's such a unique and such a like angelic, as you'll hear him sing, Mr. Eric Lynn. My boyfriend doing lighting and sound design.
But also, like, Wait, should I use that microphone or this one?
That one.
This one I'm using now? That one? Okay. So Alex was like such a supporter of my original music, like annoyingly so sometimes. Like he would text me just randomly and be like, so when are you coming out with another single? And I was like, I just dropped the fucking music video, like what do you want? But he just honestly always was just such a huge supporter and just the sweetest of hearts, which sometimes in this world that is super harsh can be really refreshing. And so I brought this song in the middle of the pandemic. It's called Sorry. I initially had written it for another artist, but then COVID happened and I decided to just shoot a music video in the parking garage next door to my place. And Alex was just, again, like, I could go back through text messages from him. He was just always just like, oh my God, you're a rock star, blah, blah. Even when I didn't feel that way, and I seldom feel like a rock star. But anyway, this is dedicated to Alex. And even though the message is about being sorry, I think that he would have loved for me to just sing a song that I wrote. So, yeah.
Thank you.
Just always coming together in a singer circle that we all share. So it's good to be here tonight.
You are so beautiful.
beautiful, beautiful angel, Bonilla. Yes.
Will request for me to sing this song, and I don't know how am I gonna finish this song. You know, we miss Alex. We miss you, Alex. We will see you. Hopefully not too soon, but we will see you later. Okay, let's do this.
So, story about Angel and Alex. They actually met each other auditioning for American Idol, right? That's where you guys kind of, The Voice. So they, that's where their friendship started. And so glad that you were a part of this night. So this next song is the last song we're gonna do. And it's very special. It's a song that I wrote and Alex composed. We never finished it, so it's gonna be getting a verse and a chorus. Because it just hasn't felt right really to finish it yet, and it will one day. It hasn't felt right yet. And we're gonna kind of finish off with a surprise song at the end that kind of ties into this. But the title of this song is called Purple Heart, and that's kind of the name of this event, this night, Purple Heart. And in writing the song, I actually wrote it about Alex. He was going through a really difficult time. Long story short, Purple Heart can have many, many meanings, but for me, it means that person that has that heart of gold, but purple. Just that giving nature, that sweet spirit, that brother. He was my brother. We may not have come from the same mom and dad, but he was my brother. And I think about him every day, and I will continue until I think we will meet again. So.
a weekend lover, no.
So that's it, unless anybody has a question, the band knows it. Thank you all for coming. What do you
want?
Oh, please.
No, you stay up here with me. I need my comfort blanket.
Okay, all right, come in.
No, you don't have to.
Okay. But I want to.
Oh, okay. So this is by request. It's one of Alex's, I think, favorite songs, right? Any karaoke? Same.
And a new day, and a new light. Oh.
Again, thank you everybody for coming. It was an amazing night. It's more than I could have hoped for, and your presence. What?
Couple rings? Why was
you? No, we just. Oh, okay. Thank you. No, I ain't singing it. thank you for coming. Again, if you haven't donated, if you have the ability to do that, that would be awesome. QR codes are on the little flyers that are floating around here. We can still hang out, let's mingle, have a drink or two or three. But thank you. Oh wait, hold on. I gotta thank the band. I'm such a bad person. And then you guys get like little solos. So we got Mr. Eric.
might get loud.
Oh my God.
It might.
Thank you. Thank you. Hotel Ziggy. We love you. Good night.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Almost went all. You love it, Doug. Good night.
Yeah, you had to. No, you called
us first.
I got it back
there.
It's like a little bit out there.
Whatever.
I love you.
Cheap bartenders.
We want to do him justice. I wasn't. I wanted to give him justice, man. We were all nervous because of the idea. Thank you so much.
I don't need that.
Fuck yeah. That's fun, man. Hopefully it wasn't too loud over here.
Can I hear you?
What?
If my ears are ruined, it was at like one of